Red still on the call. And here we go, green and blue hat Pikachu.
Nice grab out of that bear. Yeah, just trading blows. Not a whole lot of combo going on.
Almost Dragon Ball-ish here with this Pikachu. A lot of teleport, hyper fighting going on.
I'm just kind of running away from every hit.
Wow, incredible nice psychic nair on the up B.
Mark's having trouble getting back. She just keeps getting all those big attacks. That dagger is going to take out the first stock of this set. I don't know if said these Pikas don't know how to deal with Fox, they don't know how to deal with LD. Very few people do.
Alright, now, Shears getting really unlucky there to miss that up smash.
Mark really needed that there. Nice sweet spot in the up air. Yeah, just catch him with the up tilt in the back air.
Oh wow.
Another back air sets him off.
Amazing positioning from Shears on both of those.
Shears is just gonna keep the back air.
Yeah, Bark
really
too far away to go for the sweet spot. Shears knows it and just covering the only area he can land.
Dare's gonna take out the stock. Shears has a full stock lead already.
That should be good enough to go unless Bark reverses it.
Yeah, we said that Bark is just made it a comeback, so. Nice jab grab. Seeking that extra percent.
Wow, the unnecessary back air.
Yeah.
Two F smash. All right, and Bark manages to tie it up here.
BM.
A little bit of damage, but essentially a tie game.
Yeah, we are
all double grab?
Gets the re-grabs. Bark goes high, very smart. Shears was waiting at the ledge.
Yeah, only option to escape. Nice, quick attacks out of the down air edge yard. And we'll see a repeat of that play one more time.
Wow, amazing two spot corner.
Nice job to push himself off the platform.
Neither player is suffering any gap from that, both of them knowing exactly what's going to happen.
Yeah.
Shears looking a little nervous here after that tie-up from Bark, but manages to take the stock. Although definitely within kill range at 65.
Oh! Nice pick attack to get out of the grab, but Bark
Shears coming
back,
manages to get enough to go. Oh, wow. Excellent choice. I don't think Bark saw that one coming and let him get back on the board.
A little too high to get that reverse bear. Bark really needs to close out the stock. Yeah, throwing out the same moves, but they keep missing. Oh, down tilt kills.
Wow, interesting.
Mark Sanchez brings his game back. Two stocks apiece.
Mark's really the kind of player that just puts the hitboxes where the hurtboxes are going to be. He doesn't have any allegiance to any one move. And we saw it there with that pretty incredible random down tilt. Tied up again here, two stocks, about 50 damage apiece.
Up tilt the back air, not quite gonna kill. Bark is
chancing. Misses the psychic down air. Oh, incredible combo action from Shears there.
Nice, sweet spot in the up air.
Wanted to grab the edge there, probably missed it, so good job to recover with that aerial. And Shears really needs to end this stock without taking much damage. Going in for the grab there, gets rejected by the up tilt. Oh, Bark just wildly grabbing. I don't know, Bark seems a little sloppy right now. Maybe he's intimidated after that loss to LD. We'll see if he can keep it together and just close this match out.
He did a great job of tying this match back up.
Oh, misses the thunder, but everybody loves that he went for it.
Yeah.
Watch the Heresy Fire Blaster. All right. And possibly the last couple of hits here in this game. Commander kill.
Nice.
All right. Shears definitely within kill range here at 53 damage, but looking good after that last stock.
Yeah, Shears definitely has some momentum in this game.
Throws off. Wow. Re-grab. Double grab, misses the double grab.
Oh,
I know,
Mark
Javi.
Misses the big attack. That is not how we want to see that game end.
All right, and one game for Shears here. Wanted to see an up smash edge guard there from Shears. You know, I mean, it would have connected damage, but I guess it's too risky.
I guess it just doesn't cover very many options.
I mean, I kind of believe it. I don't know, we'll see. Me and Jared, we're going to test that out later. All right.
We're
going to
pick it in later?
And both of them, yeah, sure. Sure.
Really? Yeah, look, you went
for
up smash. And
a lot later. All right. Yeah, massive damage for both players on that first life, but Bark managing to get the kill.
Yeah, Bark really needs to put in some damage here. Make sure that Shears is
Shears just looking for a back air and gets it. Oh, wow.
Great recovery, but
just
Bark.
Throwing that foot out there off the ledge. Excellent.
Back air will do it. Only 18%. Basically tied back in four stocks.
Both players in a hustle to get to that advantageous left side of the board there. All repeated down tilts to grab. And the edge guard option is going to fail. Nice job holding that shear there from Bark. Fastball Nair gets it done, but.
Nice grab and down air. Back here, like, Mark,
again,
really?
I just feel like that was on.
It was unnecessary.
I
yes.
think it was dead. Boom,
really
feel free to weigh in on that.
He really likes going for an extra hit instead of just ledge hogging.
Well, and honestly, I can't argue with it. I do the same thing. I don't know that I'd do it on Pikachu.
Oh, Dave misses the ledge.
Oh, Shears mistimes the down tilt edge guard, and Bark manages a sweet spot. I don't know if you guys can tell from just watching, but it's like 4 million degrees in here with the heat coming off of these players. Just focusing so hard, they almost caught fire earlier. Fortunately, we have emergency vehicles ready to deal with that kind of thing. And 2-2, a little bit of damage on Shears.
Yeah, Shears ties this game back up after a couple of weird stocks.
Yeah, it really was I would say Bark is winning this game, but the score kind of says otherwise.
Yeah.
Although now really wrapping this stock up. Oh, definitely. So up air from Shears beats Bark's down air. Reverse the character names there, but
Bark doesn't quite make it back.
And we're doing the last stock here.
Oh, wow. Both players messing up a little bit on the ledge there. Bark covers high. Oh, Shears, nice grab. Bark, now he goes. good position.
Really anybody's game at this point.
Just back and forth.
Two damage differential. Escapes to back air. Psychic back air on that up B escape.
Oh,
and the back throw to wrap it up.
That's going
to
do it. Shears takes it at 2-0.
So we're going to have a Shears LD final here.